Hi guys, SackboyD here, and welcome back to another American Truck video. And today, we're going to be taking some tires from Las Vegas, Nevada, into Los Angeles, California. Let me show you where it is on the map. Yep, I'm going to take Interstate 15, then we're going to take 10, and then Interstate 5, Highway 101, take the exit, and then make a right turn, and we're going to go into Caterpillar, that's the company name. Right now we're in Las Vegas at Tesla Motors. Driving the International LoneStar with the SkyRise Sleeper on it. It's a pretty good looking truck. Got a square logistics trailer mod. That should be good. Time to hit the road. Let's get the show on the road, shall we? Let's start her up. Very good engine startup sound. Let's put it into gear. Release the parking brake. Yes, I am using the manual transmission. Turn left. Shifter. Continue straight.
Make it easier. Go to the different gear sets.
Left, then turn left, turn left.
Okay, like I was saying earlier, before my voice navigation interrupted me, I'm activating the turner, just slow it down.
Keep right. Then, take the exit on the right. Take the exit on the right.
So, yeah.
Yep, that's the floating key. gears, not use the clutch. Caution, please watch the speed limit. Display modes on this international. Caution, please watch the speed limit. Caution, please mind the speed limit. Never mind, I'll find a new route. Finding a new route. In 200 meters, turn right. turn right. Gotta make sure make that right hand turn here. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Join my Discord server by clicking on the link in the description.
keep right. Then take the exit on the right.
Perfect.
Take the exit on the right.
I've seen that get blocked many times.
Turn right. Keep right. Then take the exit on the right.
I take the way towards the hands.
Take the exit on the right. Recomputing. Keep right. Take the exit on the right. In 200 meters, turn left.
I'm gonna have to use the lowest gear. I'm sloped uphill quite a bit. And there's a tangle gear over there.
Turn left.
Yep. That's right. Good. Voice navigation. Truck right there.
weekend. Keep right. Keep right. Then take the exit on the right.
The man on the Twitch channel.
Take the exit on the right.
So, my Twitch channel is the same as my YouTube channel. I'll link that in the description.
Turn right.
If you can't find it. Yep, it is twitch.tv/SackboyD. Both ways. That truck turned right. The Walgreens.
Caution, please watch the speed limit.
The gear didn't engage right.
In 200 meters, turn left.
Well, we were going a little too fast, so I had to slow it down.
Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Where do you need it?
maneuvering a trailer is kind of difficult for first-time players. I already knew how to back up a trailer. Before I even played both Euro and American Truck. Yep. I have to watch my mirrors. Yeah, just stalled the engine. Sensitive for such a powerful engine. Turn the wheel over here. Yep. When the frame turns green, it means back into the proper parking spot. Park the truck, shut the engine off, let's get her unloaded. Excelente! Tires delivered from Las Vegas to Los Angeles. $21,775 XP. So, let's continue. Let's get back to driving. So, hope you enjoyed that fantastic journey. If you enjoyed, please like, comment, share, and subscribe. And turn on the notifications so you never miss an upload. As always, take care, guys. Happy trucking.